The Erockit is a light electric motorcycle that is operated like a bicycle. It is the first pedal-controlled electric motorcycle, called human hybrid. In contrast to a pedelec, there is no direct mechanical energy transfer from the pedals to the rear wheel. The vehicle is developed and produced by Erockit Systems GmbH in Germany under the direction of the Managing Director Andreas Zerwamer. The design of the Erockit is done from Konstantinos Heyer.